my dear students, today we are going to discuss about kinds of pronouns. Relative pronouns we are already learnt in first video. Today I am going to explain you reflexive pronoun and emphasizing pronouns. Let us see the reflexive pronoun. The following words are called reflexive pronouns and also called emphasizing pronouns. Look at the table. In that table, the both the word end in self and selves and convey emphasizes. Reflexive pronouns are essential to the meaning of sentences. They act as a object of the sentences. They show the receiver of the action and follow a verb or a prepositions. For example, I completed the project myself. Your completed is a verb. So reflexive pronouns always follow the verb. Now emphasizing pronouns. Emphasizing pronouns are not essential to the meaning of the sentences. They are part of subject. They placed before the verb. They removed without changing the meaning. Look at the example. I myself completed the project. Here completed is a verb and myself is a emphasizing pronouns.